We're in New York for the first episode of Chanel Beauty Talk, and we're going to meet Gisele and find out all her beauty secrets.
I'm not sure if I want to share my secrets. I'm not so sure.
Gisele, you are the glow. You are the iconic glow, and we need to know how you get this.
I've always felt better with less makeup. You know, I just feel more like myself.
I was kind of like a tomboy when I was a kid. Flat shoes and messy hair, and I'm just like a nature girl, you know?
There's all these subtle things that you do that I think make the difference.
In my face, because it's more angular.
It works better when it's less.
Less is best for me. But I want to know what's this.
Like a serum? What is
it? Yes,
it's a serum. So I can put
put it all over your face before the foundation. Start with that. It's a nice base.
This foundation is amazing because it's very thin, right?
Yeah.
So I always like very little foundation. I don't even put foundation on my cheeks. I just put foundation a little bit here, around the mouth that always gets red, and around the eye, especially on the edge of the eye where it gets red.
So you just kind of like put it on your skin and then you tap it in and you add a little bit more here to lift your eye.
Yeah.
Maybe you can put a little bit on the neck where it's white and even out. It always gets a little lighter, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. No, much better look. And these are my favorite ones. I love this.
This one we normally use to create the sort of sun kiss.
Now you lost a bit of the color.
Yeah.
So I think it brings back. So I put it a little bit
here. But I like what you do when you put it across the bridge of your nose as well.
Here,
so it looks so natural.
Yeah. So like this.
Yeah. Yeah, basically. But also I like when you put a little bit of this one, the pink one, just on the apple of the cheeks there and there and blend it to just add a little freshness. They really put back the sun-kissed look on your face.
This is my favorite product. I just love this.
Yeah.
What's your favorite one?
Well, I'm obsessed with lipstick. I don't know, when I put lipstick on, it just makes me feel ready. I think it's also something that my mom has always done, growing up.
My mom wasn't really a makeup person. She wore mascara and blush.
And that's funny enough, it's like my favorite things, is blush and mascara.
That's the thing, I think you just pick up
it's
on
so
those things.
Oh, my lips. Can I show you something about the lips?
Yes.
Okay.
They've literally almost come out of the camera when you do that.
And it's not even a color, and it's not even like, you know, a red. It's just like a light beige. Now I'm feeling a little sexier.
Voila.